I can barely see you guys on my crawler's cameras. You've got to be hundreds of feet above the ground.
Joule, sorry about the other day. I've been preparing for your launch a long time. But when your ship finally left Earth...
Oh. That's the way, Seth. You did it!
Talk to you directly since you're already in cryo-sleep. And even if I could, the communication lag would just get worse the farther you got from Earth. So I thought... Why not record some messages and send them to you for when you woke up?
Sounds good. Mack, Seth, let's go.
correct. This ought to be good. An empty cellbot socket. Little guy must be around here somewhere. Kai, I'm in some kind of crush pit.
You're on the right track. You just have to get past the cryo-sleep.
Let him pass. Socket.
Certain materials are essential to the core production process. While rare on Earth, the crystalline structures we need are plentiful support, Fari.
Attack mode.
See what this console does.
Thank you.
analyzer. Big ring in a big room?
That's it. Just put the prismatic core into the main console and we'll be all set.
Looks like the power cores are missing.
There ought to be an incubation chamber nearby. You should find plenty of cores in there.
Can't do that yet. A yellow ammunition upgrade. Nice.
Incubation chamber.
Well, most most of the cores are gone. This whole place looks torn apart.
Thank you.
Part-2. Let's head back to the analyzer. Analyzer's up and running.
All right, let's check out that prismatic core.
Let's see what makes you tick.
Joule, if anyone could set things right,
Dad.
I knew it would be you.
Dad! Kai, did you hear that? There were voices coming through the core. Maybe it's some kind of transmission from the ships in orbit.
All I see on my end is a wall of mandate encryption. I don't have enough compute power in my crawler to crack it. But I know a place that does.
Thank you.